Hello, my name is Omotoshi Adebayo. I just want to show you the real estate website we just created for our client, Yin's Heritage. I'm not going to waste too much of your time. I'm just going to go through an overview. This is a complete real estate website that will help you perfect all your real estate activities. First of all, I'm going to be showing you what the users are going to see. That's the customers to the front end. Then I'll now move to how you can integrate with other real estate agents. That is, if you partner with real estate agents and most of them want to list their properties on your website, you can charge them per packages. So I'll show you how that works and how you will get a good database for them. Then I'll also show you, for example, now if you also want a situation for project management. There are some times that you might just be a developer and then you have a customer that you are probably managing the customer's property, and then the customer needs to track the process of the management. Might just be quantity surveying. They just need to know how far you've gone with their document. So on your website, they will also have an account, which is project management. But first level, let's go through the website. Now, this is what the customers will see. Very beautiful interface, different properties. Now, so what we try to do is to work with the color palette of the customer. The users can search for products based on type, whether it's an apartment or what have you. They can go through all the properties, view all, or they can just go through this. You can see all the agents that are in this particular company. Then they can search based on, because this website is new, not so much properties have been uploaded, so they can search based on, say, if this farm property they want or land property, if it's houses and all of that. We all categorize. Okay, now there's a mobile application for this particular one coming soon. So let's just quickly look at it. Now the menu navigation is so beautiful and detailed. Now people can actually search for properties based on rent and sales. People can actually go through the navigation and search for everything. So this is more of about the marketing, so that if the user does not get through all these places, omits all of these, you can also find all of that on the menu navigation. So everything's are well categorized here. So now you can also check for resources. Now I'm just going to be explaining everything in a bit. Now this is the place for the advanced search. So if they don't decide to use the home page, they can just come through here. So what we'll do is just pick one of these properties. Here we go. So now this is what they're going to see. Now this customer can decide to print this property and send to his email or print to know more about it or whatever. They can decide to add this property to favorite. They can decide to share with their friends, and they can decide to add this property to compare. So at the end of the day, after they've gone through other properties on your site, they can begin to compare all the ones they've added together. Now so there will be a slideshow for all the properties, so they can see in and out of the property. They can see the property information. Everything is well detailed here. When we show you the back end, you begin to understand very well. Now they can check the overview. They can see the features of the property. Now this particular property has floor details, so this shows the floor details. You can attach the floor details to it, the size of the floor, everything that you need to know. You can check out video. Customer can also check 3D tour on the property, so you can see something like this. You can see how wonderful it is. You can decide to attach that to your stuff. So the customer can actually make use of the mortgage calculator. So for example, if you are offering a property and the customer wants to quickly calculate what that property, how much is going to be paying per month, per week, and this thing. So you don't have to be keeping all the details. Just this calculator will help the customer calculate. Most of these customers know how to use it, but I'm just going to go through it quickly. So for example, if the property is worth 50 million naira, and then there's a down payment that has already been made, or you set a down payment that the customer will pay outrightly for, say, maybe 20 million naira, that will be spread out in 5 years, and your interest is just about 2.5%. So instead of having to put in all the properties just one after the other, all the customer needs to do is to come here, click on calculate. What the mortgage calculator does is tell the customer how much loan amount the person is meant to pay after he has paid the upfront. So how much the monthly payment is going to be, the bi-weekly payment and the weekly payment. So you can see that makes all the job easy for the customer. So the customer is having a great experience. They can filter products here. Now so if you also have property, there are landing pages that you can build. For example, this particular landing page shows the property video of a particular product. So what a landing page does is that it removes distraction from the website. It just simply talks about that property you're offering for sale. So let's assume there's a big property in Lekki. You can just put the video and tell them to call out your, enter their email, subscribe to your email, which you reach out to them. Now, what a landing page really does is just because of you want to get either the number, the email of that person, so you can follow up on the customer. All you just need to do is to do a detailed video. It might not just be a video, it might be like a countdown. So this is a landing page that tells you about the property that is up for discount with a countdown there, online as that direct property. So you talk more about the property without distraction. If the customers need any help, they can use the live chat to chat your you get a response from the back end. Now, the beautiful thing about this live chat is that it tells you all the action the customer has taken before you go. You can see now this one says the visitor has navigated to real estate page, checked invoice. Now look at the recent listing, he checked 5-bedroom flat, advanced search, all the places I visited. You see, when you respond to the chat, the customer sees it. Now there are still other beautiful things you can do, like wherever you see there are different things you can also do. For example, if the customer is trying to tell you something and the customer has not hit the button send, look at it, you can see what the customer is trying to say from the back end. So you can see, so even if the customer deletes it, you already know what he's trying to say, so you can prepare ahead to start writing. You can also set shortcuts in your chat such that whenever you are replying the customer in particular information all the time, all you just need to do is to hit the shortcut and you just send an automatic response to the person. You can set different kind of delayed response automations and what have you. So it's beautiful that you can have your team members, even if they are up to 100 or 200, an unlimited number of team members, you can communicate with them from the back end. So your customer is having a seamless experience on your website, and then you begin to track the activities of what the customers are doing on your website. This is what social media is not going to allow you to do. So there's nothing like having your own particular website. When the customer logs into the account, the customer can have all his own login details. Like I told you about the project management, if this particular customer has a project with you, the customer can hit here and check for the project management. So now quickly I'm going to be showing you about the project management interface. So after you've logged into your account, click on project management. Now this project management, every project you have with Ins Heritage Property, that's the client, you will see your information here. So all you just need to do is to click on it, so you can track the progress of your information, see whether this particular project is completed or not, or is in process. It tells you what is in progress. You can see each and every one of them. You can go there, see files that has been uploaded, anything that has been uploaded, if there are things they need to fix, you can check all of them. This is the first stage of building your hostel. You can see so many stuff, and if you have any problem, do not forget to always use the live chat. So you can see how beautiful this particular interface is. Now let's head on to becoming an agent on this particular website. Even as a customer, you can actually be an agent. Anybody can be an agent. All you just need to do is to check for the packages that are offered in the listing packaging prices. You can decide to register here, pick either the free package, depends on whatever you want to set. For this one, we'll put a free package for 10 days listing. So if a customer has properties to list, they can list their properties for free. Like if they have a house or property to sell on your website, they can actually sell on your website. So you can make a customer your agent. So if it's a full-time real estate agent, they can go for plans where they'll pay you for a particular amount of money to be able to list unlimited number of properties on your site. Another way the customer can get to that without even getting to this listing packaging page is just go to their profile here and then edit their profile information. Like I said, each customer can actually create an account with you. So for example, the customer has to write the name first here, the email address, and then customer needs to hit the agree button and click on register. Immediately you register, you can then log in. So the customer can then log in immediately. So you see it says sending successful. So now the customer already has a logged in account, so you can now head on to profile. So when you come into your account, you update your information by adding your name properly, all the about us information, the URL and all of that. If you want to change password, you can change password, hit the update profile after you've added your profile picture. Now, so if you want to become an agent to list property in this particular website as an agent, or you're a customer that has a property you want to sell, after you've created your account, you click on become an agent. Or you can decide to subscribe. You see, before you can list any property, you have to subscribe to a package. So, but when you click on it, it's going to redirect you. Are you sure you want to become an agent? You say yes. So now it says remove your account as an agent. So you can stop being an agent by removing. So now that all the information has been inputted, you can now see properties that we've listed. Here I use my own picture and my name. So for example, now look at the property that I've listed. I can even add more listing. I can change my package. tells me how many properties are remaining. So if I've exhausted the remaining packages of my listing property, I can see my invoice. So after I've paid, or if I choose the free one, I can print out my invoice. That's not all that. So now let's look for how you can submit a new property. You just click on submit property and type the name of the property, say 3-bedroom flat. So you can enter all the information of the property. You click next. This shows enter the address, the country, all the information, the map ID. You can choose the property type, move to the next one, enter the price. You can see all of them are all listed here. The floor information, the details. You can just keep hitting next when you are done entering the property. Keep hitting next. Select the category of which you want the property to do. The bedroom size, everything, other information, other details for the property. Enter the pictures. If it has a floor information, enter the link of the YouTube video where if you have a tour on the property showing the videos, you can put the videos there so customers can see a video tour of everything. So now the floor plans and everything, my profile information. Now if you want your this profile information to be the one that will be shown on the front end, or if it's a property of a friend you want them to contact free of charge, you can just put the person's contact here, or I'm going to put my profile here. And then if there's any other private note you want, okay, this property is located at open blah blah blah, any other information you want to put in, save changes. Now at this point, because I've uploaded this property before, what you will see here is published property. The published property, it depends on whatever the client sets. If it's automatic approval, you can let it be, but for this client, they have to actually approve it from the back end or from their website, and then they will contact you via email or call. And the beautiful part about it is that every action, the owner of the account gets a notification via email. It tells you that somebody just registered as an agent, a new registration was done on your website. So every activities that is saying, you get a notification for it, so you can then reach out to these customers. So this is like a full real estate website that practically does everything for you, and then we can design any type of website design, any type of property management system. We do learning management system, we do e-commerce website, we do multi-vendor website, we do quite a whole lot of websites, shipping website. We can create any website customizable to your business to help simplify your business activity. My name is Omotosha Adebayo. You're seeing this video because I want you to know that this is what we do, and then you can make money by referring people to us. All you need to do is to just visit pov.ng/affiliate. There you can see all the stuffs we offer. You can sign up there, and when you sign up there, you begin to get commission for each member you refer to Ross. And then the beautiful part about it is that we are not doing any form of marketing. We do all the marketing for you. All you just need to do is to submit a link to the web page where it shows all our testimony, the jobs we've done and everything, and we have a live chat that we're going to follow up on those people. So what is keeping you now? If you know a real estate practitioner that needs this, please tell them. Make money for yourself and make money for us. Thank you very much.